Hello guys, your boy, and I'm back with another video. This time a draft. Slided the pack for the draft tokens. I say, you know what? Let me build a little draft. See what I come up with. And honestly, this is the best draft I think I've seen this year. Honestly, formation wise, we went for the what was the 4-4-1-1 we did actually. Let's see if I could gotten that belly. So. Up first is our captains, guys. Our captains, and look what we got. We got three icons and Ansu, and I really want to try that Ansu. So I say, lemon, you know, take him center forward. Now watch that all icons, bro. All icons. This side is mad so far, guys. See, what do I get? Ronaldo. We could take it. I've sent him in. Give me some good. Nothing good there. But yeah, guys, this draft here was amazing. You guys would see, honestly. Best foot draft on YouTube. I'm not even lying. I am the best draft on YouTube. And also, this is the best draft I've seen so far on YouTube. You know, honestly, guys. And now, you know, we just going to some steel picks, which, you know, it happens in every draft, you know, you just had to work through it. We have still go on the bench, let me see what's going on. And I really cannot think. I picked him because, you know, to get a link to Ansu, just in case. Now, right in the back, watch this, guys. So, team of the year, Van Dijk. This, guys, this draft. What were we talking about? Left back. Give me some good. Give me Jordi Alba. Ooh. I say it like I ain't seen it. I ain't watched this before. I ain't actually do it. Right back. Who do we? Sam brought, guys. Have you seen this draft so far, guys? Watch this draft, guys. Mike. Guys, watch that starting lineup. Ignore the right mid. Left mid. Left CM. This draft is amazing so far. What do we get here? Oh, Hazard, but I think I take the Hazard here just to be safe, you know. I wanted a higher left wing hand since I don't already had a striker. That higher hand Livert. So you know what? Let me take the My bad. And here, what do I get here? Nothing. Well, as you can see, we get some stinky picks again. Part of life, you know, hopefully we bounce back. Suka, I think I go with Porto here. Unfortunately, I know I should have gone with this Suka, but I wanted, you know, enough chem, full chem. So we are just getting rid of that left mid, left center mid. We in the key. Oh my, messy. Guys, this draft is the best. The best, guys, you'll ever see on YouTube. But don't forget to hit that subscribe button, guys. It'll mean a lot. Please hit that subscribe button. Ooh, my belly, I freaked out here. 98 belly, and trust me, guys, he is the smoothest card on this game. But anyways, guys, I'm just here. I'm going to, watch, and I get out. Can I take CS but Xavi, left center, man, so took him. To, you know, get some more higher rating. We have that 89 and 189. We haven't put even Pele or Messi on the bench. Ooh, 190. So we shall see, guys. Could we get the 190? Could we? This pick, ooh, bit stinky. Why am I doing this like I'm doing it live? I'm boost coming this. Let me stop here. Like, I don't know why I get. But I said I'm gonna switch it around just to see, you know, just to see. Nothing, I believe we get to. Like the four in form. You know, but honestly, watch this draft, guys. Watch this draft. The amount of players I can sub on for that left mid right winger, you know. And I have the gameplay that because I actually won. But sadly, it corrupted. So I'm sorry, guys. You'll have to believe I won it. But look at this, guys, on 190 foot draft, guys. 190. I don't know if I've seen this on YouTube so far this year, but a 190 for Chav. Got Pele, we get 92, Ansu, Xavi, Messi, Eto'o, Zambrotta, Team of the Year, Van Dijk, Varane, Michael and Gould, Jordi Alba, guys. Honestly, guys, as you see, best draft. Anyways, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. It would mean a lot, guys. Peace.